Before you grab your bow and head out for the elk woods this season, be sure to check out the new Little Big Mouth Bugle Tube by Rocky Mountain Hunting Calls. What I love about this tube is its small size. This thing weighs 9 ounces, making it really easy to pack, especially if you're backpacking into the backcountry, you're going for an extended stay trip. This thing's not gonna weigh you down. It's small, compact, without compromising any volume characteristics or features that you've grown to love from Rocky Mountain Hunting Calls. So starting at the top, the mouth opening is a 1.5 inch diameter. This size is really nice because if you go to do like a lip ball, for example, a lot of people feel a little crowded in that smaller diameter. This one gives you plenty of space to move your lips to make the sound you're looking for. Also, what you're gonna find inside is the Volume Enhanced Tone Technology, or VET system. And this is combined with a narrow throat on the bugle tube. Those two together give you really good sound and also the back pressure characteristics that you really like to have on a call so you don't feel like you're running out of breath. So you're gonna have great crisp sound without losing your breath. And that great sound comes from the all aluminum construction. The all aluminum construction makes this tube sound very loud. So you get a big volume punch without having to carry that giant tube. And what I like about this tube is it is really comfortable to carry, not only from a size standpoint, but also the neoprene sleeve on the outside is really nice. It protects the bugle tube from making any sounds. If you smack it against your backpack or hit it against a tree or set it down on the ground hard, it's gonna be quiet, but also protects and makes it really comfortable to hold in your hand. The Little Big Mouth Bugle Tube has all the design features that we love from Rocky Mountain Hunting Calls in a smaller package without compromising sound or quality. So you're gonna wanna check one out before you head in the woods this elk season. Go to your local retailer to pick one up.